television station in the world is coming to the premiere.
So I think we were, because we're dealing with a society girl or a society woman, I think we need to be positioned in a fairly high class situation. So it isn't the mass marketing of a McDonald's or of Coca-Cola. It is really sort of sophisticated products that we were after, that we felt would lead the trend, and then everybody else could follow.